bunch of brats. Fat, chubby brats. At the last moment, they always escape me. As long as they're still inside my factory.
Someone important? I hope so. Sometimes I try to remember who my mother was, but I can't remember anything. Oh. Oh. Mother,
who are you?
Where are you?
Can I remember?
Why does it always know me? So go.
Son, this is how you become a big and strong man.
Yes, a big strong man like you, Father. With a good job and many friends, I will be a famous ice cream man too, and a genius as great as my father. The recipe for happiness is within everyone's reach. Isn't that so, Father?
Yes, son, it is like that, but that doesn't mean you don't have to work hard anyway.
When am I going to be able to eat one of those ice cream? Have I worked enough already?
No, Rod. You can never eat those special ice creams. You better get dressed quickly to go to school. I'll see you tomorrow. A little longer, maybe.
Let's rescue the others.
Let's go.
I've seen something suspicious. Near here, there's a lot of food waste.
Maybe there's kind of a giant kitchen around here.